that everybody?
Or did somebody escape?
I'll just kill the guys on the other side.
I don't think it works that way. Impetuous Tulane.
So which side did we kill?
The Hodunks.
Look at this guy with a big giant key on his back. I want to punch him in his mouth.
Holy shit, it is a big fat key. Nice one.
Oh, that was a broken back at least.
Spamming E and nothing was happening.
Paralyzed for life.
Apparently you're rusty on your battlefield skills there.
I'm told
I guess. I must be.
What the hell are we doing out here?
There's a fast travel station right inside. I figured this was quicker. Alright, let's try that main story now. Maybe it'll be a little easier.
How close are you to 43?
Just
almost
over
there?
Half.
Oh my god. It'll do.
Maybe if you wouldn't die so much, you'd get a little bit more experience,
I don't think that's how it works.
I'm pretty sure that is how it works. We're lightning only on these guys. Super effective. It's like they're water element.
Ooh, quest over here.
Ooh. What do we got? What do we need? Happy Mother's Day to the greatest
mom a master huntsman could ask for. Wally. We have to go back. Henry's lair.
It's level 40. Yeah, I can get to level 43.
Okay, see you when we get there.
I think we just fast travel there.
Yeah, fast travel, thank you.
Oh, wait, actually, hold on. No, I think it's quicker to go from Overlook.
Just grabbed your balls in my mouth.
Can you suck? Can you suck like a duck when you fuck?
Can you quack like a duck when you suck?
Can you quack? Can you quack like a duck when you suck?
You sing, I'll be the guy that plays with your dick while you do it.
There's not gonna be much to play with.
And I'll come up and beat it with a fucking stick.
Don't do that.
And then look around at everybody else like, who's this weirdo singing?
Look at this weird guy, I'm holding his dick.
What is with what do these... By the way, stalkers on the Necromancer are incredibly easy with the ricocheting shots.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh shit, there's Henry!
Oh goddamn, Henry is fucking huge!
Henry's a whole lot of dead right now. Your death
approaches. Well, pass on that. Open his box.
I'm going.
What do we got in here?
The Love Thumper.
What do we get? Yeah.
The Love Thumper.
The fuck is a Love Thumper?
You'll find out.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Give me some of that thumb juice, Bruce.
I don't think you want any of this.
Oh, no, I do.
No, we want some of this.
Junk. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Okay, what is the quickest way back up top?
We should have just left somebody there, I guess.
God damn it!
Alright, Waldo, dude, I'm gonna have to use you as a spring.
Yep, you can do that. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck!
I used him as a spring.
What do we have over here? Where are we going?
Going back to base.
I saw a pretty good Bane impression video.
Bane wins.
It was a rare. Somebody with some pretty good editing skills. Somehow he took out. I don't know how you would have done it.
Maybe he's got fancy sound editing software and split the tracks.
I guess that's the only thing I can think of.
What, he put his Bane voice in over Boy or Bane?
Yeah, pretty much. He left all the original sounds there, but took Bane's tracks out and then put his in, and he sounds exactly like Bane, exactly. So, I got some fancy software. It's pretty fucking good. I'll have to show you guys when we're done.
Hello, Batman. I missed you.
Hey, so it's the, well, I'm not gonna give it away. It's pretty good. You think you guys will like it?
I already saw part of it from your live stream. I don't wanna spoil it for Danny Boy, though.
Did you like it, though?
Bane wins. Toasty.
Toasty!
That was, what was that guy's name? It was one of the guys that did Mortal Kombat.
Dan Forden?
I don't know. It was something like when you brought out Smoke, I think. Or when he got out, that was how you got Smoke. I can't remember exactly.
That's pretty old. So that's before my time, isn't it?
Mortal Kombat?
Yeah.
Probably.
Was it Liu Kang, like, your father?
Yeah, he decided that he likes life more as a an arcade machine.
He wanted to win the tournament so that he can go back to having a normal life and birth a son. Teach him the ways.
Give me your best fucking bicycle kick, Bruce.
I already did. It sounds like a turkey.
I have to say, yours is better. I'm impressed, but you have thousands of years practicing, so.
Yeah, that's just genetics, man. It's in my blood to be better than you at something like that.
Oh, fuck. How do I get up here?
What? Whoops. Completely forgot about him. I wasn't paying attention.
I see Mordecai. Someone's gonna have to jump off my head.
I think you go around the left side by the lighthouse.
I don't think
you
so.
You should.
I'll go get it. Hold on. Waldo Dude's not smart enough to look at the map.
I looked at the map.
Oh, not well enough.
Just gonna run through these assholes. Okay. Still going. I'm taking DB's suggested route.
I don't think there's a way back around from back there.
why
did you just fall
okay,
down?
Okay, so yeah, DB's way actually takes you in a portal, and it costs approximately... $161,000 to go DB's route.
So that was a...
Yeah, that's pocket change.
Journey well worth it.
Yeah, I think so.
I got it.
Hey, over here. Hey.
Yo, Eze. I heard that you have a lawn and it needs mowed.
Oh.
Yeah, did you get the impression that Mordecai was Latino from the first game?
El Gnomes.
I gotta learn it, so man.
Vete el Diablo, pinche punta pendejos.
Yahweh! I got friends with birds, man. I don't hang out with people. I hang out with birds. I don't give a shit about people no more, man.
Mexican Street Fighter is best Street Fighter.
Wait, which Mexican Street Fighter?
Alejandro wins! Or is Alejandro the one that gets dumped in the river?
I don't remember which one gets dumped. I mean, they're both fucking Mexican. One of them gets dumped in the river. Have you seen that video, DB? It's like two kids,
familiar.
One kid's crossing the fucking bridge, and then a kid like picks it up and dumps him on his head in the river. That's basically how it goes.
That's all you need to know.
He's like, Yahweh!
Yeah, just search Mexican Street Fighter, you'll find it.
Alright.
Unauthorized access detected.
Okay. Oh, good. More explosive loaders. Big loader.
Move them out! Come along! This is how we sing a big song.
Oh, what the fuck? Send help.
Thank you.
We got a whole
ton of
up. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Waldo, dude. Bloodlust
cease.
Kill
don't
bloodlust
kill
cease.
Don't kill the
okay,
freaking
I didn't
robot.
Kill anybody. I just threw out some grenades, though.
I was just about to say, like, wow, you have no visible health. And then you
Well, what are the odds that a TDR throw will wound him?
Pretty good.
Okay, got it, got it.
Now
free to
kill,
free to kill, free to kill.
No, Bruce, we meant kill the loaders.
Damn it!
Well, shotguns do pretty good damage as long as you're up close.
Yeah, I don't think I can abuse this shield yet. We'll have to wait to have fun with that one.
Oh no, get it up, big, big soul.
Why are you electrified?
I don't know, I think I got zapped by something.
Super badass loader 44. You found him,
I'm getting power. No, I got power loader and I put out instantly.
Wow.
Whoops.
Holy shit. God damn it, DB.
Come on, cooldown. Sit
Look,
tight, sit tight.
I was having too much fun with the love thumper. Well, not a whole lot of fun, actually.
Oh, wow. That is definitely hitting him for 450k.
I just fell off. Hey, look at that. I got a buddy. I hope you can kill him all, though, dude.
I got him.
I wonder if I can throw a TD. Nope. TDR doesn't quite make it that far.
Okay, I got the super badass loader. Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill.
Okay. Oh, damn! My TDR was inbound. Oh, he said that time.
Jesus Christ! Fucking A, come on!
Oh, look at that!
There we go. Bled out instantly.
Yeah, well, that's what you get for dying over and over.
I definitely do not like the new system.
What system?
Well, I don't know if it's that you don't get like those invincibility frames or what happens, but I mean you can be chain fucking killed like that. And there's nothing you can do. It's just
you'd be chain killed in the first game, couldn't you?
I don't know. I don't remember being killed like that.
Well, probably because anything that did kill you got hellfired. Hellfired you back into second wind or whatever. Or whatever. Standing up.
I know what you're trying to say.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay, what do we got?
Some of those transfusions.
Here. Oh wow, ate that one. Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools. Bull loader.
Dead loader.
What else do we we're just gonna keep running. I gotta swap out these guns.
Don't mind me.
Yep.
Just opening electric fences like I do. Take me some of that. Not that it really matters anymore, it's all fucking garbage.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery.
For great science!
But it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find.
Oh yeah, horn skag.
Alright, so you're actually managing to stay alive long enough to use shotguns this time around?
I've been using shotguns for a while.
Yeah, those TDR throwers pretty good at running out of ammo.
Nah, I've got 2,000 of it. I don't run out of ammo that fast.
Super badass shock thing.
Oh, it's a shotgun?
Yeah.
If you like.
Got him, slag.
Wow. What in the fuck? Whoa, what the hell?
I got him. What happened? Super badass fire skag, round two.
Oh, well. Oh shit, Rona's trying to reload that fucking dodge damage. Fuck you.
Damn it, I'm just trying to execute shit.
There we go. Elder Alpha Skit, well.
I don't think he's a badass, so it's all good. Well, he keeps moving like that, we'll never kill him.
Jesus!
Jesus Christ! Feast on DB's. Okay.
Yeah, feast on Walter, dude, and Danny Boy. Two weak links right here.
Thank you.
A friend of mine is texting me about comic books.
Well, tell him to fuck off. You're playing Borderlands 2 right
Peter
now.
Peter Parker's gonna be dead!
Wait, what are we talking about?
Oh, whoops, did I spoil it for you?
Bruce, what the fuck did you just say?
Peter Parker's gonna be dead.
What are you talking about?
One of those alternate versions.
They killed
everybody
him.
Dies.
Never mind, in the comic books?
Dr. Octopus used, what's that? Captain Ginyu's mind-body thing to give Peter Parker, take over Peter Parker's body and give Peter Parker Doc Ock's alien cancer-ridden body or some shit.
He used Captain Ginyu's ability.
You remember that. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I know what you're talking about. Sadly, I do, unfortunately, know what you're talking about. I wish I didn't, but...
Change now! Is the technique.
And he... Oh, I just crushed my fucking hand.
What did you do?
Yeah.
What, did you sit on it?
I my chair and I crushed it.
You sat on it?
Well, sort of.
Got caught in those steel trap butt cheeks.
Once they're in, nothing gets out.
I know my way around butt cheeks. I don't get caught in them.
By the way, it's just now nighttime, so that's how long we would have had to wait.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Yeah, I just thought I'd point that out.
No, 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 say that big toe.
Hey, look at that, the Zero follows him in stealth.
Ooh, 8 rounds.
Level up, Juice. Give me some of that good stuff. Give me some of that backstab.
This dude is fucking named Toomba.
Toomba?
I'm looking at him right here.
So he wants T-Door throwers to the face.
Well, he's gonna get rockets.
Okay.
Wow, something just bit my balls off. What in the hell is hitting me?
Well, it's not Toomba anymore. What is raping my face? Jesus.
Yeah, probably the same guy. Now he's on to you, I would assume.
Yeah, I think it's these rabid stalkers. Oh, yeah, and there's little midget skags, too. Watch out for those. Oh, and the racks on us as well. We've got everything but the kitchen sink right now.
Fuck.
What's these fucking stalkers just backflipping all over the place? You see that shit? Oh yeah, you didn't like that bug.
Oh,
what is still here?
The more of these fucking rabid stalkers are coming in.
I might have to resort to just saving my transfusion grenades for these guys.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, you... I'll just melee him down.
Ammo dump.
Yeah, we
knock
need.
Up while it's good.
Good things kill in threes. Junk.
If you go down, I'm gonna hit him with a bang.
Okay there, Papa Ho Dunk.
Yeah, 2.6 could be worse, I suppose.
Master TDR throws.
Oh, that's the love thumper. That's ass.
No, the cool thing about that is when you melee for that roid damage, it explodes.
Oh.
So you get AoE damage, and you combine that with a quest drop, and each explosion will heal you.
Interesting.
Yeah, I got myself level 50 versions of them, so... I got something to look forward to.
What is coming in?
I think robots that are getting TDR thrown instantly. Yeah, why don't they just... send in nitro stalkers.
Oh, that was nice.
A lot more effect than these dumbass fucking robots.
Look that guy down.